You see, here there are no police. Almost none, so we'll behave like ghosts. Blend into the wall, melt into the crowds, and as soon as we find a good spot, we'll show them what we can do. Ha ha!
Those are strange visitors. Attention, lymphocyte B patrol, follow me. Just look at those fitness fanatics. What drips they are.
Yeah. Let's show them what a real man looks like. Now, this is a chest.
Attaboy! Some fortress! It's in ruins!
What a lot of work's waiting for us.
It's very simple. I can also do it.
That's right. Go on, faster. Go on.
Enough now. Come along.
Oh,
dangerous that is. Look around you.
But, Daddy, why are there so many rocks? Please tell me.
Because the lungs are a one-way street. Everything comes in, but nothing goes out. And those rocks are piles of dirt. It can get very dirty in here if the person is breathing in polluted air or dust or smoke. However, there is what you could call a kind of cleaning service.
Let's go.
Daddy, why are we going in here?
Because the body needs oxygen to burn. So we're going to meet up with those red blood corpuscles there, and then they'll take us to wherever we are needed.
Oh, yes, don't worry, I'm used to it now.
All right, let's not waste time. The body never stops breathing. Come on, children, they're waiting for us.